Reeves with an early flex for the fans during the introductions. Out on the line with Noah Gregor. And David Camp, DJ Brody lost an edge. Jake Evans away. Evans has a break. Evans in, scores. Jake Evans, the icebreaker. And his first goalie in the 18 games against Toronto.
Here he takes advantage of the opportunity. Brody just gets himself all tied up. Good effort by Gregor to try to close the gap and even get maybe a little slash in.
But you got to just use your strength. And for Bertuzzi, get skating, get forechecking, and try to get them the puck.
Maybe an odd man rush here for Montreal. Kirby Dock's got it. Slutkowski in front, scores! And Alex Newhook has his first goal as a Montreal Canadian.
Slutkowski does here, though. He makes the play behind his own goal line and gets on his horse and gets up to the play. Dock doesn't have lightning speed, but look at Slutkowski. That takes Tavares' first split second.
Around it comes to Kirby Dock. Matheson at the line. The Point Clair product onto the right side for Dock. Down low, Monahan in front. Caulfield scores. Power play goal.
It's Monahan coming across, okay, but oh, does he get it back in time? Yeah.
After video review, it's determined the play was offside. No
past Harvey Pinard at center. Quick pass, good one by McKeeb over the line. Here comes Gregor. Scores! Noah Gregor!
Gregor jumps up. The linesman gives a point that it's okay. A little hesitation to the inside, a delay to the outside.
First good look on this third power play. Now Marner in front. Matthews scores! It's number 300!
Right on the doorstep is Matthews. A reach back, but look at where he shoots that puck from his back foot.
Matthews, Marner down low. It bounces to Tavares. Knocked away, and Nylander reloads. Gets it back! Scores!
40-goal season last year. If you've watched William Nylander, the one thing he's really been able to do is power shot through from the longer range.
So it goes to Suzuki. Watch by Camp. Back to Matheson. Seen past Caulfield. Scores!
So instead of forcing it right away, watch this little adjustment. Brody comes up now. You move your feet and then you get a lucky break.
Slutkowski came across to take it away. Back to Dock. Newhook trying to make himself available. Instead, it's Jack Guy. Scores! Arthur Jack Guy, and it was
great athleticism by Samsonov. But it's Dock again, who buys a little time with a rotation. There's the high tip by Newhook. You had both left pop.
Gives Nye some room. Twists and turns, trying to jam. And it comes loose for Harvey Pinard to clear. Now a turnover. Here's Lunin in. Backhand. Scores! A turnover and Jesse Ullinen gives Montreal a two-goal lead.
Higher, you remember the game's first goal, it was Brody who lost his balance. Here's a similar play, whiffed on the puck and then fell down, and this is a tight play.
Earlier in the week, net empty, Leafs need one to get within one, and Tavares, Matthews scores!
Nothing's really happening. You get an offensive zone face-off, a bold decision, and sometimes the simplest play is the best one. And here's one, just rotate from down low up to high. Tavares goes down, and you can see Alex
bumped along the boards, trying to pin it there. Marner had it loose. Monahan spins. Nylander intercepts. Across. Valadao scores!
Seen so many times from battle, win the puck in the corner, and get it to the front of the net. First time not able to get control, but Matthews stays with it, though. That's tough feeling, isn't it? All he's looking for is Samsonov. Mike Samsonov went down there.
Nylander opposed. Caulfield opposed. Mitch Marner, next man up. Scores! And the Leafs have the shootout lead.
Might not have a whole lot of speed. Look at how deep Allen is and how low he is. And
Samsonov.